Hi everyone, it's Laura. So sorry about yesterday's video uploading, it kind of like, okay. So today I am doing a makeup look inspired by the beautiful Queen Elsa from Frozen. So let's get into it. Okay, let's start. So start priming my face with a primer, and I'm going to use the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser Primer, which is lightweight, smooth, poreless. Let's look for light, which is a lightweight primer for smooth, poreless looking skin. So okay, so a little dot of it, like so. This is like a clear sort of pink. Yeah. There we go. Wow. So looks beautiful. Now, next step is foundation. So I'm going to use my Rimmel Last and Finish 25-hour foundation with Comfort Serum. It's in the red lid this time, and it's in the shade Light Porcelain because Elsa has very fair skin to begin with. So I'm going to use my concealer, and I'm going to use the I Heart Revolution Heartbreakers Concealer in the shade Buttermilk. Thank you. Right, powder. So for powder, I'm going to use my Maybelline Fit Me Matte Pores powder in the shade Translucent. Sorry. So I got this is a new blush I got today. It is the Make It Revolution Roxy Blush Burst Palette. So I'm going to choose a cup. The shades. I'm just going to use these two bottom shades here. This light